If you need to measure someone's height but don't have a measuring tape handy, your iPhone can be a great alternative. With the iPhone's built-in measure app, you can easily and quickly measure a person's height using augmented reality, AR technology. Here's a step-by-step guide on how to measure someone's height with your iPhone. Solution 1. Using the measure app on iPhone. Open the measure app. Find the measure app. It usually comes with pre-installed on most iPhones, especially newer models, iPhone 12 and later. Position the iPhone. Stand a few feet away from the person whose height you want to measure. Make sure they are standing upright on a flat surface in good lighting. Align the iPhone's camera. Point the camera at the person, making sure their entire body is visible on the screen from head to toe. The app will automatically detect the person and a line will appear above their head showing the measurement. View the height. Once the app identifies the person, it will display their height in real time at the top of the screen. By following these steps, you can easily measure someone's height with just your iPhone. It's a quick and convenient way to measure when you don't have traditional tools at hand, and the result is fairly accurate for general use.